But they clearly had a problem this week with this, especially because you have a president who made campaign and day one promises of transparency, and they weren't kept here for whatever reason. Lots of questions still to come.